Oh no, it's a pity that Nigerians are the victim of America's actions over Libya. Nigeria, most especially Edo State citizens, are the real victim of America's destruction of Gaddafi. They destroyed Gaddafi because he refused to surrender. He refused to listen to them. Well, what can we do to the world power? Yeah. Today, I want to beg our people. The Libya route is a destruction to man's life. Don't go there again. It's no going area. The parents at those states, Esan, Benin, Afema, the route to Libya is a route of destruction. The Libyans are selling our people over there. The Libyans are using them as slaves. The Libyans are roasting them on fire. They will roast them like suya, roast them like chicken. I don't know if you have seen the video. I'm just trying to educate our brothers and sisters back home in Nigeria. Please take note of this. Very, very important. If you save life, your name will be written in the book of life. Please educate those who are interested to travel by land. Please. The traffickers, the sponsors, the people taking them through land, please stop this nonsense. Don't just collect money from somebody and dump them in Agadez. I dump them in Libya because they cannot cross again. The route, the road is blocked. If the Libyan citizen catch you, they take you to prison, they will roast you live and direct. If you see how they are killing our brothers and sisters over there, you will be surprised. Thank God to the Malians, Mali government, take their presidential jets to the place and remove all the Malians with the negotiation from, you know, government to government. Federal government of Mali negotiate with the Libya federal government. They remove the Malians because they care for their citizens. Look at Liberia. Liberia take their bosses to Libya. They remove all their brothers and sisters over there because there is a high level of dehumanization. These countries, they love their citizens. Did Nigeria love their citizens? Did Nigeria know? Did Nigeria federal government know that their citizens exist? But what they succeeded in doing, the Dogara, the Speaker, House of Rep, with the state governor, Godwin Obaseki, they go to Italy, you know, to discuss something. But for you to take a plane or buses to Libya to remove your brothers and sisters from the captivity, no way. Well, we are still expecting you to do that. We don't want to criticize on that much because I want to tell you, life has no duplicates. Life has no duplicates. We have many fundamental issues on ground. We want to beg our federal government, can you allow us to practice federalism? Nigeria has been clamoring for this. From 1960s to some certain years, Nigeria was, you know, the state governments were controlling their resources. All the regions were controlling their resources. And there was competition. That is when Obafemi Awolowo have free education, free healthcare, free everything. But he was not using oil. Was using internally generated revenue and some, you know, little things he have in his disposal. This is why we are talking about restructuring. Restructuring is the first thing Nigeria should do for Nigeria to be better. We are not just saying this for saying sake. We have seen it, we practice it, and we are undergoing this system in Western world. Restructuring. Every state should control their resources. 50% will be used to develop the states. 25% should go to the federal government, while the other 25% should be used as a social welfare. By then, you will see there will be free education. You will not be a destitute on the roadside. You will not be there will be no criminal anymore, because we will have rehabilitation center. Everything will be properly taken care of. This is our position. We are begging the state governors, the state House of Rep, House of Senate, let us team together. We should have a memorandum to this effect. People of Nigeria should come together. I don't know the people that are even against this restructuring. Please, Nigeria should, you know, restructure their country. But then all the institutions will be empowered. Before we go into this, there's one thing we need to do. One particular thing. Nigeria should restructure the mindset of the people. If people's mind are restructured, other things will follow. It's just like when God said, seek the kingdom of God first, other things will follow. If you believe in God, you love Him, you do according to the commandment, other things will follow. The same thing, when you restructure your mindset, you have the mind of Christ. You restructure your psychological psyche. You make sure your mind is positioned for the right thing, not thinking evil anymore. Other things will follow. Because when we restructure, we still have the same Nigeria that will be in those ministry, that will be in the state government, that will be in different area to govern in what we have restructured. These people will still sabotage the system. And these people are saboteurs. This sabotage should be restructured first. Because if you don't restructure the mind of the people, I tell you, any institution created by way of restructuring, this same saboteur will come and sabotage the system. I beg you, in the name of God, let us restructure our mindset. Let us do the right thing at the right time. Let us continue to do good thing. Let us continue to think of the right thing. What will it profit a man if he gains the whole world and loses his soul? The same thing, what will it profit you, Nigerians, to gain the whole of the money of Nigeria and you find yourself in hellfire? Let us stop the stealing. Money of the people is sweet. You rob them, you take them, confiscate them, use them to build BB houses for yourself, use it to build house in London, use it to buy house in America, buy in Canada, buy in Dubai, buy in Malaysia. Can you stay in all these houses? You just want to have that name. You have a house in London, you have a house in Malaysia, you have a house in France, you have in Norway, you have in Dubai, you have in Saudi Arabia. What will it profit you? What? Let us learn how Europeans, Americans, when they are in government, it does not mean we are not saying they are perfect. They can use pen to do one or two things and take some little money. But Nigeria, they will just carry the money, they go share them. They just take the money, share. Ghana must go 1, 3 for you, 2 for you, 10 for you. That is not the way. We are not monkeys. We are not animals. We are human beings. The God of the white is the God of the black. God in heaven is the God of the good and the bad. But let us restructure our minds so that we will behave like the Christ. That is what Christ told us. God will bless Nigeria. God will give Nigeria the strong heart to restructure their mind, so that when Nigeria is even restructured, the restructured heart and the restructured mind can work in a restructured institution. Thank you. God bless you. I remember myself. Thank you. God bless you all.